Hi YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to French braid your hair into two pigtail French braids. You're going to start by sectioning your hair down the middle. And I'm just going to show you how to do one side, and the other side is going to be exactly the same. You just start the small piece of the front of your hair like that. Now you can do this with bangs, without bangs, you just have to pull it tight. Keep it tight the whole time, and you're gonna section it into three parts. And I like to just do a few normal braids first without adding any hair to keep it tight and everything. Now what you're gonna do is you're going to take a small piece of hair from over here. And you're gonna go over the first strand, you're gonna add it to the middle. Now you're gonna take the farthest strand and cross it over, so that's gonna be your middle strand now. And then you're gonna add hair, you're gonna cross over the farthest into the middle strand. You're gonna take the closest strand and cross over that now. You're just gonna rotate back and forth. Make sure you keep your hair really tight, and you're just gonna keep adding hair till you run out of hair to add. You're just gonna keep going. You could do as big, as small as you want. Either way, it'll turn out good. Just personal preference. You're gonna go all the way down. Now I have bangs, so you could kind of see how it's sticking up right here. But you could always hairspray it down, bobby pin it down. I'm just gonna keep French braiding all the way down. Now I did mine kind of big, as you can see. You could always do them smaller if you have more time. Doesn't really take that long at all. It only takes about 10 minutes, if that. Just gonna keep braiding. Then once you run out of hair, you're just gonna normal braid, cross one over the other, cross one over the other, and so on all the way down. Now if you do it fast, you'll probably get a bump here and there in your hair. Until you get really, really good at it. And I have a little bump right here. You could bobby pin it down and nobody could ever notice. Then you're just gonna hairspray your hair and that's it. I use Aussie Sprunch Spray. And then there you go, you have your French braid. You could see. And then you just do the other side and that's it. It's really, really simple. It's good for sporting or anything like that. If you want to see or learn how to do any kind of other hairstyle, just leave it in a comment or send me a message and I'll post a video. Bye!